All right. I know we haven't posted in a while, but that's okay. And we're going to be posting more eventually. Anyway, this is a story on the time my friend pooped his pants at Rock the Eagle. We're going to call him Gerald. Because he's watching probably. You know who you are. Anyway. So, you know, first we got to, like, school. You know, went on packed everything on the buses. And did that stuff. We got on the bus. My friend here, he's on Discord with me.
Hi.
We were sitting together. It was cool. We got to Rocky Eagle. We unpacked everything. We, like, chilled at the cabins, went outside, did some kickball. And then,
when we, got to the cabins, we claimed our rooms. And after we claimed our rooms, you know, we got all set up. We put our stuff, claimed our beds. Two bunk beds. It was, me and Isaac were on the bottom. And then my friend, right, Gerald, was on top of Isaac's bunk, and Keen was on top of mine. And we got to, you know, we claimed, packed our stuff, left, did our activities. We came back maybe around 6. We went to lunch, and then at 5, came back at 6, got ready for the next activity. After the next activity, was maybe like 2 hours. We came back after it. We went to go play basketball, and you know, volleyball, basketball. People could play soccer. Before that, we had like a talent show or something like that. It was around that, and we did the talent show. And, you know, play basketball, just something like that. And after that, we went back to the cabins. On our way back to the cabins, we went to a store, and we bought tons on tons of candy, soda, and like gifts and stuff. We were gonna have a party that night, and when we were like, after we bought everything, we spent a lot of money. We just, you know, we left, came back, we got all our stuff like the candy and stuff, and went to the person's cabin to set up everything, the candy and soda. We had this like maybe little table, like I was like connected to a cabinet, kinda like on bottom. And, you know, we set up the sodas, we set up the candy, and we invited people. So people started coming, and, our friend Gerald came, and our other friend came, and me and Keen came, and the people that were hosting it came. It was us and someone else. And, yeah, after that, some people didn't want to come and watch TV, and we were having fun, you know, talking, eating, you know, just doing regular, like, having fun. And Gerald was, if you know Gerald, he loves to eat. Like, he's, like, super skinny, but he'll eat anything. He'll eat a lot of food. And he doesn't think about it. He just eats it. So, he was eating a lot. He maybe drank, like, a lot of soda, was eating a lot of candy, like, too much candy. And, you know, after the party was done, he was kind of energetic, because, you know, a lot of candy and sugar. And so we went back, we were talking. Keen took his sleeping pill, and I think you should finish it off, Keen.
Alright. So, you know, we did all that. We slapped box a little bit. And everything, we got to our, like, beds, talked about stuff for maybe 20 minutes, and then it was, like, silent for 10. And then we just heard Gerald say, uh-oh. So we went to the bathroom, and he came out, he said, guys, I shit my pants.
And we were like, prove it. And he came out with, pants, no underwear. And he sat in it.
So,
till he told his dad in the morning. His dad brought him a fresh pair of clothes. And, he also shit on the toilet. Not in the toilet. Blamed it on our good friend Joey.
Yeah.
And, Gerald, if you're watching this, you're nasty. Yeah.
And
so, that's the story.
Well, if this gets 2 likes, we'll post another story. Alright. you guys.